Elmira Abdrazakova, there we go, beat 50 other beauties from different Russian regions. She wins $100,000, a brand new car, and of course the right to wear the crown, rumored to be one of the most expensive on the whole pageant circuit. Elmira says she'll use the prize money to do good in her hometown. She'll now represent Russia at the Miss World and Miss Universe contest.